Look alive.
Point out what you need and I'll get right on it.
Hi.
Sorry, General, but I can't coordinate the artillery attack on the Pridwin until we get the radio transmitter back up.
The artillery is ready, General. The radio operator at the castle is standing by to transmit the order to fire on the Pridwin. I bet that would get more than a few caps.
Sorry, General, but I can't coordinate the artillery attack on the Pridwin until we get the radio transmitter back up.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
Thank you.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast. Seems to be in working order.
Hey.
General, all the settlements are reporting in. We're ready to fire at the Brotherhood airship on your order.
Give the signal to open fire.
Yes, sir.
The artillery is ready, General. The radio operator at the castle is standing by to transmit
the
order to fire on the Pridwin.
We have authorization for Deliverant Phoenix, code blue. Repeat, Deliverant Phoenix, code blue. On my signal. All batteries, report status. Battery 1, reporting in. Battery 2, roger that. Batteries 3 and 4, status blue, I copy. Battery 5, reporting in. All batteries, prepare to fire on my mark. 5.
All that. Brotherhood vertebrates are coming. Take cover and get ready for the fight of your lives. Time to finish the job on these sons of biscuit eaters.
Alert. Tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Thank you.
Kingdom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All right across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Leave no survivors.
Over with.
Hit the dirt!
Out, shoot to kill!
Contact lost.
Make every shot count.
Hi, Ronnie.
Now that we have the armory back, you can resupply here whenever you run low on supplies. Anything you need right now?
Let me see what you've got.
Here's what we have on hand.
Can we trade a few things?
Okay.
got to get the transmitter powered back up before I can get back to broadcasting.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
I knew the Minutemen were up to the challenge.
Howdy, General.
Excuse me.
We actually did it. We took down the prison.
I have to admit, I didn't really think it would work.
The Minutemen can do anything when we stand together.
It's true. Today really showed that. Still, I can hardly believe we defeated the Brotherhood. All their technology and military hardware couldn't defeat the people of the Commonwealth standing together. It's a good lesson to remember. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
All right, people. That was a tough fight.
Aye.
We lost some good people today. You may wonder why you survived and your friend didn't. This morning, the Brotherhood was sitting pretty with their airship and all their fancy vertebrates. Now, that's all been blown to heck. I've got it from here, General. I don't think anyone's going to be testing our mettle again anytime soon. We don't have time to sit around moping about our losses or bragging about winning. We're the Minutemen, go, darn it! And that means we've always got to be ready for the next fight. Let's get back to it, people.
That'll show them. They'll think twice before attacking the Minutemen after this.
This is Radio Freedom with an after-battle report for the people of the Commonwealth. Confirming our earlier reporting.